We can see the group of people watching street art.